Another portion of Kakaako is cleared of homeless encampments, and the city will tackle another block tomorrow. Crews cleared the area surrounded by Keawe and Ilalo streets this morning, throwing out mountains of trash left behind. The city says the homeless took what they needed with them and gave them permission to dump what was left.
The people that were actually residing here told us that we could dispose of the items that were there. When we do remove items and we store them in bins, we leave a notice that's left here in place in the event that the owner or the claimed owner of those items isn't available.
Tomorrow, crews will clear out the block surrounded by Coral and Cooke streets.